That is the most powerful performance I've ever seen.